Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Drago has told me that this will be an easy fight. It's a matter of science and evolution. Isn't it, gentlemen? Drago is 13 years younger and the most perfectly trained fighter ever. This other man has not the size or the endurance or the genetics to win. It's physically impossible for this little man to win.
To the end.
Yeah.
Which one of these magnificent fighters will be standing at the end of this round?
Drago snaps out a stiff jab. And another. Another. Rocky taking punishment, trying to get inside. He's completely exhausted.
Come on, Rock! Come on, Rock! What are you waiting for?
Come on!
Fight! Balboa is tapping the Russian down!